Rushford-Peterson in Class 1A hosting Mabel-Canton. Mabel-Canton scoring the first basket of the game as Hannah Nolte puts one in for the Cougars. Rush-Pete answering right back. Brianna Coop to Ashley Agrimson under the basket. Rush-Pete now with a two-point lead. And RP not holding back afterwards. Michaela Crawford passes it to Brianna Coop. Trojans build a 20-point lead at the half, and they win it 59-44.